at him.
It's one night. He'll survive.
Mommy's gonna miss my baby, too.
Yeah, yeah, it's heartbreaking. Now let's go!
Forgotten my purse.
Ah! Mommy needs one last hug-ums from her snuggums. And Daddy's gonna miss you too.
I am not gonna miss that cat.
Hey, Tommy. Candlelight dinner for two. Sounds fancy. Tonight? You know, Puss, I ain't sitting around waiting for the phone to ring. I keep a schedule. Oh, stop your whining, I'll be there at 5. But, Tom, you better not disappoint me.
Toodles!
Disappoint me, Tom.
Thank you.
Get up, meatball. That's not how you treat a lady. Is that what you're wearing? Better? Of that kind of behavior. Better. I ain't seeing the romantic. Said there'd be candles. What?
Yeah, we're hungry.
Appetizer?
You want an appetizer? I'll give you an appetizer. Is that how we're playing?
What do you have to say for yourself?
Your bow is ugly!
I'm gonna... Is dinner finally ready?
Yeah, we're starving here.
I'm good with family style.
Me too. Very tasty.
Scrumptious. I can hardly wait for dessert.
Dinner's not on time. Your goose is cooked, kitty.
We were starting to worry you'd fallen into the cauldron. Thomas, wait 1 minute. What is this concoction?
It's magical.
You know, this could use a pinch of nightshade.
You read my mind.
Let's get some from the garden.
Oh, the humanity!
How are we supposed to brew any potions now?
Thomas, while we're gone replacing these herbs, be a dear cat and catch the troublesome pest that did this to our garden.
Your future as our cherished indoor cat depends on it.
Thank you. Hello, Mr. Cat. Have you seen my family? Have you seen them? I have a mother, a father, a sister, a brother, a cousin, another cousin. We were over there. We were playing hide and seek. A really good at hide and seek. Whenever I hide, no one can find me. Ever. Sometimes I wonder if you're even trying. Do you want to play hide and seek with me? One thousand, two thousand, three thousand, four thousand. Hello, Mr. Mouse. Do you want to play too? But I'm not supposed to hide. What should we do now? Oh, hide and seek again?
I presume this has something to do with Mr. Tall, Dark, and Gruesome, no? I should have known. What exactly was in that stew you brewed? Then you'll never be able to unstew it with a potion. Without the garden, you have no ingredients. Silly cat, you jest, no? Only potions undo potions. You could use a reversing mirror in there. Beast looks into that mirror. Presto! He returns to normal. From gruesome and frightful to sweet and delightful.
What do we do now? Oh boy, more I get sick. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000.
Such a shame. 7 years bad luck. Wait a minute. The mirror, it worked! The little duck didn't become the beast when he ate the stew. The beast became the little duck. Oh, I am so smart for one so small. I think your family is here.
It's Mom, Dad, Sister, Brother, Cousin, and my other cousin. Sorry, but I have to go home now. But I'll come back. Bye!